ads. I love ads. No, no. Ads are fun. I don't care. It's fine. Who's playing Half-Life 2 after this? What about, Dead Island? I bet Reese Roper would like that game. It's on an island, and you can put on Spotify and you can listen to Five Iron Frenzy, and just beat the shit out of zombies. Your character's, like, real clumsy, too. He's always, like, falling around and stuff. It makes it even more intense, and you're like, you got a baseball bat. Oh, I got another commercial I can talk longer. Yeah, you got like a baseball bat, or like a crowbar, or like a stick. You're in Australia on the beach, and they're just fighting off zombies. And then when you finally do get a gun in the game, it's so rare that you get ammo or a gun, that it's just like this like, gift from heaven. And, no, it's kind of like the coronavirus. You got this virus, and then there's like a few people that are like immune to it. And then they have to save everybody else. But I don't really know who's immune to the coronavirus.
That's the sound of music from another room.